Some industry surveys conclude that more than 90% of companies use more than a single cloud platform in their products and services. And of those, 112% could not figure out their monthly cloud bill. This week on the show, you can now view AWS costs inside of Azure. Immersive Reader is now generally available, and IoT devices finally get plug and play, like Windows 95. You've tuned in to Azure This Week, a show secretly using all cloud platforms, even Oracle. It's no secret that the race for cloud dominance is on between AWS and Azure. While AWS is still in front, Azure is inching closer. And one of the tools to do this is integration. We've already seen Sentinel, Azure's security information and event management service, integrate with AWS services to monitor them. This week, Azure Cost Management released a new feature to visualize and manage AWS costs. You create a cloud connection to AWS, which then onboards your AWS costs. This can improve the cost overview in a multi-cloud setup and put some sense into complex cost models and varying billing cycles. The AWS Cost Connector is now in general availability. Use the link in the description to create your first one. Immersive Reader is one of several Azure Cognitive Services. Its job is to enhance reading and comprehension of text for users of any age and learning ability. Immersive Reader has features that read the text aloud, translate, focus user attention by design, and more. You might already know these capabilities from Word, Outlook, and Teams. Now you, the developer, can use this service in your own project and harness the power of machine learning, without actually knowing anything about machine learning. Make your application or service more accessible and inclusive today. Remember Windows 95? No? Oh. Well, if you do, you might recall the magic of plug and play. Simply insert your device into the PC and with magic and witchcraft, the device would just start to work. Amazing. And that is now here for IoT devices for Azure IoT. Because there are squillions of IoT devices, really are, most of them require tight coupling to whatever service is receiving their data. It is one of the main downfalls of IoT installations. With the introduction of a new IoT plug-and-play device certification program, you can now have your IoT devices plug-and-play enabled. It uses digital twin definition language, which sounds awesome, which is again based on JSON for linked data, or JSON-LD. There are tons of details and benefits of the program outlined in the blog post linked in the description for the show. Now before I end, in case you didn't get a chance to check out the new ACG platform launch, we now have tons more courses, hands-on labs, free courses, and so much more. So check it out when you get a minute. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team when trying to manage the expense of mining Bitcoin on all the clouds, seek and use your cloud. So see you next week and keep learning, Cloud Gurus. Now, how do you mine Bitcoin on Oracle?